What prophecy? Pray in America in Monday. Pray in America in Monday morning, afternoon, and night. I see shooting. I pray in Jesus. I pray in February 22, 2021, in Jesus' name.
Four suspects are in custody this afternoon following that shooting at an Airbnb rental property in Point Breeze. Our Howard Monroe has more on the victim who was shot in the head and the attempt by the suspects to evade police.
Several bullets, at least four, went through the front door and one went through the front window of the property.
Bullet holes riddle the front of this Airbnb rental in Point Breeze. Police say the shooting happened at about 10:30 Monday night. One person inside the house near 20th and Titan Streets was hit in the head. After he was shot, the victim ran to 17th District Headquarters, which is about two blocks away, and told police what happened. The 25-year-old was taken to Presbyterian Hospital in stable condition.
For an individual to be shot by any caliber gun and you're shot in the head, you're always very, very lucky to survive.
Police say a red pickup truck with four people inside sped from the scene and less than a mile away crashed into a police vehicle at 25th and Rittner. From there, they kept going for another half mile, hitting multiple other cars before eventually trying to run away at 27th Street and Daly Terrace. Police were able to chase them down and arrest all of them. Three of the suspects are in their 20s. The fourth is 15 years old.
First District officers did a great job, chased all four on foot, apprehended all four of these males.
And when police arrested these four individuals, they also recovered a gun. In Point Breeze, Howard Monroe, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.